Okay, so I'm done with this piece. I'm going to measure the center of the pivot to the center of the little screw for the roller, the actuator roller. I'm going to transfer that number to here. So I'm getting a center to center. Almost pretty much an inch. Center to center of 1 inch. Okay, so I'm gonna make a center to center hole right here from 1 inch. That's where we're gonna be. We'll be back to it.